Seven Little Sparrows by Ralph Chaplin, read for LibriVox.org, by David Starner on August 9, 2007. Seven Little Sparrows. Beyond the deep-cut window, the bars are heaped with snow, and seven little sparrows are sitting in a row. Fluffy blur of snowflakes, dappled haze of light, the narrow prison vista is all awhirl with white. Seven little sparrows, ruffled brown and gray, snuggled close against the bars, and this is Christmas Day. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.